If you didn't hear me, I said, you remind me of a younger me in the time I was in a sense, humbly, you remind me of love again. And I got to that point, and I was just like, I don't know what I should really say, because like, I'm like, do I love her? Do I want to love her? Does she want me to love her? So I was like, should I write about you? And that little frame that sits around this art? Perhaps try and explain why I held on to hope this far? Why I complain like how my time on stage is something I would trade? So you can love this art? Probably not. Should I write about you and how your smile lights my day up? The way the sun breaks over the east side of Decatur? Should I write about you and my insecure ways? I overly praise the ground you walk on? Or should I write about the mental games we play when no one's watching? Should I write about you who lies with truth? Who I lie to others about trying to spend time with you? Or should I write about how if she were here to hear when I write about her what I wrestle with, maybe just being me wouldn't be so present, but more accepted like a gift? What should I write about? Thank you.